This is the story of Star South grapes, that delicious fruit that's been a festive favorite since Roman times. Our story starts in South Africa's Western Cape, where grapevines thrive in the Mediterranean climate. It's here that our fruit is carefully nurtured by a team of farm managers and workers, each playing their vital part in this living enterprise. Their hard work through every season builds up to this important moment, harvest.
Dis reg, ons werk hard, maar ons werk ook slim. Om die perfekte balans tussen oeslading en kwaliteit te verseker, kry die wingerd spesiale bijvoeding via die besproeiingssysteem. Tijdens oestyd word die druiwe versigtig per hand gepluk. Ons werk stelselmatig deur die wingerde, want al die druiwe raak nie gelyktydig ryp nie. Ons pluk hulle net wanneer hulle die perfekte kleur en soetheid bereik. By die pakhuis ondergaan die trosse hulle laaste mooi maak, wanneer ons die kwaliteit van die korrels nagaan en die trosse in die perfekte vorm knip. Aangesien ons in hoogsomer oes, ondergaan die vrugte voorverkoeling om dit baie vinnig af te koel en die beste sonryp geur vas te vang. Ons is passievol oor kwaliteit en dis waarom ons met Star South saamwerk, want hulle is net so lief vir die druiwe soos ons.
Absolutely. And it's so rewarding to see everyone's efforts coming together, especially on a day like today, when we take receipt of the harvest. Throughout the year, while the farm team did their part in the vineyards, the Star South team was working hard behind the scenes, planning, aligning logistics, and networking to ensure that the grapes get to store shelves fresh and on time. It's a team effort, only made possible with the help of our optimized supply chain. But it's more than just a supply chain. It's a life cycle, a network connecting you with good people, good prices, and good produce. Star South, creating connection.